As you probably realize by now, agile development, it's a lot about testing. So there is a lot of emphasis on testing. Testing first, testing early. So that's the reason why I also want to discuss what is the testing strategy in XP. So first of all, what is the basic principle? The basic principle is that testing is coded confidence. You write your test cases and then you can run them anytime you want. And if they pass, they give you confidence that your code is behaving the way it's expected. If they don't pass, on the other hand, you know that there's something to fix. Another important concept is that tests might be isolated and automated. So both the running and the checking of the tests has to be automated for all of this to work. And there are two kinds of tests. The first type of tests is unit tests that are created by the programmers. And they're created by looking at the task cards. The task cards describe what the implemented functionality should do, and therefore allows the developers to write tests that can test this functionality, that can check that the code correctly implements that functionality. And as we said, you should really test every meaningful feature. So for example, you should test every meaningful method in your classes. You should put specific attention to possibly complex implementations, special cases, or specific problems that you might think of while reading the task cards. In some cases, when you do refactoring, you might also want to write test cases specific to that refactoring, but we'll say more about that. So this was for the first kind of tests that are involved in the XP process. The second kind of tests are system tests, also called acceptance tests, and those tests involve the customer. So basically what happens is that the customer provides test cases for their stories, and then the development team transforms those into actual automated tests. So these are tests created by the developers that run very quickly and that run very frequently. These are tests developed with the help, with the involvement of the customer. They run longer and they run less frequently. They run every time the system is integrated, according to the cycle that we saw a few minutes ago.